Let's see.
It's like single.
Okay, multiplayer. What mode is it in? Is it in more? Is it called Ewok Hunt? Jesus, this already looks fucked up. It's just a Ewok skull. So is this mode good? Hear the game going. Oh. Where do we, how do we know where they're at? Trying to find him. I hear them fucking screaming over here. I don't think I'm gonna get there in time. I don't know where the fuck you're at. Oh, you're not green though. Oh, you're behind me and you're green? Yeah, okay. Yeah, but your silhouette is still blue. Your name's green. So have you ever won this mode as a clone? Or as a fucking stormtrooper? I'm still waiting for it to load. I'm still waiting for the loading. Oh, there we go. Stormtrooper.
My god, that appears.
I'm a stormtrooper. Oh my fuck.
Hundreds of those creatures out there, creeping our way. I've signaled for a transport, just be safe. Let's make sure we all get on it. Be careful, stay focused.
I see a stormtrooper, I'm going to that stormtrooper. My flashlight ran out. I don't like this. I hear fighting.
And he fell asleep from the speech. Oh, that's great.
Well, you guys aren't really coming for us.
Normal interbuilding. Ready to get cold. Calm.
Is it? All I see is silhouettes. Oh no. I hear him. I'm scurrying. Can't see shit.
I guess one of you guys, like, walked into us, got fucked up, and then just ran away.
He was caught it. Oh, no.
I don't like this shit.
Transport's headed our way.
A stone thrown at me.
Oh my god, one of you guys just got fucked up. You guys have explosives? Oh no, he was lost to the forest. Yeah, your teammates are spread the fuck out. How are there only supposed to be six of you? I hear movement, but I do not see it. No. I see him. Got that little bastard. I'm all by myself. Oh, yeah. Oh, thanks. You shouldn't have.
Which reminds me, I should probably equip.
Sensors are picking up the shuttle.
I don't know.
God damn it, why is the extraction zone so far away?
Oh no. I saw that little fuck. Oh no, I got poked in the butt. You fucking soloed me out, you piece of shit. You bastard. You picked me out on purpose. Oh, this guy's fucked. How do you throw the fireflies? Oh, they might make it to their ship. One of you guys fucking friendly fired me. Oh no, it was a trooper. I got away. That's an interesting mode. I feel like we need to play it with a full squad. Yeah, I'm gonna back us out. I'll take us into the, Oh, I can't? So if I just quit, what happens? Oh, so I have to send you an invite, or you're chilling in a menu where we're both in there together? Oh. Okay. Mm-hmm. You're not in my group. There, I just sent you an invite back. It's fine. We'll play Supremacy. Let's do Age of the Republic. I enjoy the Republic. Oh, fuck the new movies, and no offense, but the old movies were boring as shit. Yeah, my favorite are the prequels, too. And I do not give a fuck that people hate Jar Jar Binks. Honestly, I like the fucking Force Unleashed series better than fucking the original and the fucking new one. The prequels is a close second. I'm playing as a heavy class. I kind of want the infiltrator ones. Oh yeah, that is the one. That is the commando droid.
Republic medical supplies hidden in the village below. We are to secure and destroy those supplies and take out the clone capital ship. The Volutians should be out of the way by now.
Where'd you go? Oh, you're over there.
These positions must be secured before
Oh no, everything is lit up green for me, even though you're on the other side of something. It didn't do that in the previous game, I don't know why. He's on the other side of the box. Yep. Get that.
Okay.
We traded, I guess. Oh, wait, I have to do it. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. I should have spawned on you. That was my dumbass decision. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Are you still at A? I'm on my way back. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go. I'm Sonic spinning in. Whee! Get back down here, motherfucker. Father. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm doing. I moved up. Got it!
General Grievous is here to aid us.
He fucking just came in and stuck it up my butt. Alright. Alright, I'll spawn you. Why is the Anakin on you? Fuck! I can't do shit to him. I'll just spawn in as heavy. Oh no, I didn't mean to hit default. Fuck.
The Republic has begun to capture Command Post Thorn. Assault the objective.
Can you remind me again what the fucking ATRT is? Oh, there's a Jedi. No, there's another one. Yeah, he's on me. He's coming for me! Oh God! He flanked me! No!
I just tried to run. Yay! Infiltrator droid.
Where are we spawning at? That's a lot of Captain Rexes. Yeah. Got that motherfucker. Got the guy on the fucking droid. Oh, there's another one on a droid. So am I.
Our forces have lost control of Command Post Zorak.
I think I got fucked up. I believe there is a Jedi here. Fuck! Goddamn vehicles. Oh, I don't want to spawn on you now, do I? I am watching you fuck up that Anakin. Is he gonna die, though, is the question. That's how you know he's a shitter. Where should we go? B, E, or A? Or... I said B. I don't know why I said B. Oh. Yeah, Nanny, what's up? Sure! Okay, one sec. I will do that. Hey, Axel! Come here! I gotta know what kind of ice cream you want. Come here!
Okay.
Axel, what kind of ice cream do you want? What? Blue ice cream? He says he wants blue. He says he wants blue ice cream.
The fuck?
I didn't ask him that one. Axel, are you hungry? He says he's not hungry. All right. I was not at my fucking screen. I was talking to my little brother who has a bathroom door closed in my face while asking him if he wants something to eat. While Obi-Wan and Anakin were charging me, I was just holding my gun while I went into the hallway.
The executable dictates that you'll capture the command posts.
We got a guy like that on our team. I think it's our Dooku. I'm going to D. Oh, that's a lot of grenades.
Sentry mode activated.
go. So I'm glad I wasn't running into enemies.
God damn it. Oh, I'm not AFK anymore. I'll spawn on you. He's dead. To the left. Got him.
All units rejoice. Count Dooku is here.
Oh, he's coming, all right. I think he's coming around the left side. If you can keep him distracted, I'll come up behind him and fucking try to gun him down. Is he hiding? Oh, he jumped over. Fucking running away, little chicken. Okay. I had my minigun going just so that way, like, if he had to deflect, he couldn't cover his ass, you know what I mean? Yeah, I only have the electric one. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I know, I am too. I have a fucking rocket. One sec. Coming to you. Assisted. Oh, I see him. There's also two troops trying to get me down from the left. Fuck. Was that a Captain Rex? I don't know why, but I chose to spawn all the way back here. Fucking vehicle. God damn it. Yeah, I know, I hit it with a fucking rocket, but I didn't do enough damage. I'm here with you, brother.
We are getting bounty hunter support. Boss is here.
Yeah, so did two clone troopers shooting you in the ass. Fuck! Yeah, the jet troopers are the ones that fucked me up. Damn it, I can't spawn on you. Waiting to spawn on you. Spawn on Bravo.
Enemies almost have all command posts.
Eat ass. I don't know what the fuck just hit me, but it hurt. Yeah, I noticed. They beat the fuck out of me.
Enemy
eat dick. I regenerate for every kill I get. That's a tank! That fucking tank came in, dude, and started fucking shit up. I'll spawn on you. I won't spawn on you. What point are you on? I spawned on A before it before we fucking lost it. I don't know. Is he? God, fuck the jetpack troopers. Yeah, two of them just like beat the absolute shit out of me. I'm recovering. That was a Jedi. What? I'm gonna fly this thing. How do I fly this thing? Sorry, I'm flying a very weird vehicle.
Master Kenobi is now fighting with the clones.
Eat my dick, Anakin!
We cannot lose. I didn't include that in my calculations, so it cannot happen. Fight harder.
Fuck! They're all using the fucking dumbass fucking specialty the clones. I wanna spawn in a tank, I wanna see how it works.
We only have one command post left.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Got that motherfucker. That's a friendly. That is not a friendly. God damn it, the other tank blew me up. Good, as long as I was an able distraction to keep... What's the matter?
Hostiles are taking command post X.
Yoda has joined the clones.
That is kind of dumb.
Get the fuck out of here. Assault the objective. Victory shall soon.
Thank you, Danny. What'd you get?
Bacon, cheeseburger, and fries.
Alright, thank you. Did that? Oh, yeah, never mind. I see the straw. Like, can I not have a sentry and a shield at the same time? That's kind of dumb. Brahms milkshake, bro. Oh. Now they're over Delta. Got it. Spawning in Delta. Do your fucking job. Thank you.
The Jedi Master Yoda has been spotted.
Dude, this is close. Oh, dude, it was so close. I was trying to blow it up with my bazooka, but I got killed by Yoda. Oh, you can't?
They're about to leave. Stop the clones from boarding.
That's fucking Yoda, that's fucking Yoda, that's fucking Yoda. God damn it, Yoda. Little fucking beach ball. That's a big difference. I would just like to point out that I'm top 10 and I still have my training wheels on. Droid, get the fuck out of my way.
Sepies are taking the objective.
That's a Jedi. That's a Jedi. There's a Jedi heading right towards you.
Captured the objective.
Oh.
The clones have broken through our defenses. Fall back and defend the last objective.
I hear Grievous. I'm coming to your tunnel. Oh, Sam will be here at 6? Okay. Yeah, they use the Force on me and beat the absolute crap out of me. I know. I'm on my way up, I'm just slow. Oh, even further down, oh. Who'd you just kill? Was it Anakin? Beach ball! Fuck.
Can I only steal one thing?
Wait, you killed him by punching him? God damn it. Those special, like, clones are just awful. I hate them. God damn it, Obi-Wan's down here now. What? Bye, Nanny. Dude, it's just so hard for me with my big-ass machine gun to, like, shoot jet troopers, you know? The turning. Yeah. Well, no, I just had it, and I was gunning down. What the fuck is happening?
Master Yoda has joined the Republic forces.
Oh, they're all down there. I see him. Yeah, I see him. Fuck! I got shot in the ass. I don't know. Maybe they were like, man, this battle guy, he's got a pretty good plan. Yeah, there's one of them over here. Little jetpacking fuck. Yeah, those jetpacking dumbasses, I fucking hate them. Got that clone. God, we're not doing this. We're fucked. I feel like whoever you are in this, like, if you're defending at this point, you're already done. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing. I was like, I'm gonna try out vehicles for this game and kind of dick around. Still did better than a majority of our team. And for like a fourth of that game, I was just trying to figure out how to drive a speeder. Yeah, I was wondering. He was like, every time I spawned on him, he was just like chilling in corners. Or one time I caught him, he was like teabagging a crop field. Does it not just take... Oh, wait, yeah, but there it is. Okay, traveling to Genosis. Oh, okay. I don't really care what side we're on. Oh. That's a good burger. Then get food. I gotta admit, for the first 10 minutes, if I was playing that game, I would follow you and you would immediately peg somebody before I could even touch them. Are you playing with keyboard and mouse? No. I didn't know if this game was keyboard and mouse. Yeah. That's what I figured. It was just, it seemed like it was really easy to aim and really easy to hit your targets. It was a quick burst of damage.
Shit. Okay. So...
Watching droids sprint is probably some of the funniest shit I've ever seen. Sorry, clankers.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure I'm bigger than you, Battle. Yeah, it looks like there was. Yeah, there still is. Yeah, it's a fucking... rocket launcher using motherfucker. Whatever. I almost spawned on you, but then you got shot.
Okay.
Oh!
It's still remedy.
Got fucked up. I'm trying to spawn on you so that way I can. Yeah, I'm on you. He's over here. Shooting him in the back. I got blown up. Motherfucker with grenade launchers. I hope our fucking
come on,
Darth Maul fucking kills that dumbass Anakin. Look behind you. You grievous using motherfucker. Ow. Fucking jet trooper. Every time. Still hate him.
Come on. Yes. Got one hit from him.
My dick. Master Kenobi,
Okay.
I thought there were two Jedi, and then I saw your stupid ass.
Awesome.
Yeah, I got confused on this exact same map while I was in class, playing this while my professor was doing his lecture, and I just saw General Grievous, like, fuck me up because I thought he was a fucking Jedi. I'm knocking the absolute shit out of him for you. Ah, he's blocking shit back. He's coming back after you. Oh, I traded. Fuck, they got a Yoda now. He's my least favorite. The shoot. Wait, did you already kill the Yoda? Because I see a Jedi somewhere near me. That Obi-Wan! He's gonna hello there! Get him before he hello there, Mies. Run, run, just haul ass. I'll provide you cover. Another Kenobi, there's an Anakin, they both, oh, I got prequeled. I love moments like that. Okay, what about the Anakin? There was an Anakin that was tagging along with him when they both spawned. Yeah, he's right next to me. He's fighting a fucking droid. I'm providing aerial support for that droid.
We need to get to the transport.
I boarded! What the fuck? You get to hold it? That's it. Kill him for me. That Anakin fucked me up. That was that sniper you talked to earlier. Now you got backup.
I am as impressed as my programming allows.
How How is there a guy that only has 9 kills ahead of me?
Once on board the Republic ship, you'll find that I've identified strategic targets for your...
In terms of kills, I think I'm like 5th. Looks like I'm 7th.
Taking the objective.
Just gonna haul ass and go around.
Master Kenobi is now fighting with the clones.
you were saying? I don't know if you got a fame announcement I did, but now he's back. There he is. I helped. I'm coming. I'm just gonna shoot through all this fucking fire. Unlike you, I am not as beefy. I will say I am strong. I know I am smart.
Area secured. Proceed to the second phase. The Jedi Master Yoda has been spotted.
God damn it. Fucking little green beach ball, bitch ass. I think I see your ass all the way over there. Did you just kill Anakin? Oh, that's hell.
We're attacking the target.
Fuck! Revenge me, General. I love how, like, all the fucking heroes are fucking taken. Oh, can you? I have to run all the way back because none of you are out of combat.
You are damaging the objective. Keep shooting. The Minotaur is about to be destroyed.
The hostile could defend the target.
You have begun the chain reaction as I'd expected you would.
Wow, what the fuck? We weren't in there that long.
You would think these clones would have learned to take better care of their things by now.
I quit because I got customized my heavy now. I got over level 20. I didn't know. I apologize. For the heavy class? Sure, one sec. I just want to get the next weapon in the heavy class, because God. Oh, I'm so fucking close. Uh-huh.
So the best, the second gun is the best game? Apparently, I'm like one fucking milestone away. I'm customizing my skills. How the fuck is the ion torpedo only work on fucking vehicles? Okay. What about the barrage? Does it also only work on vehicles, or can I shoot it at anything? I'm gonna choose the garage, the barrage, the garage. I called it the garage. So which one? Bodyguard? You can only have three cards equipped at once, correct? I have made my decision! I chose a grenade and a grenade launcher. If not, alright, then I'll fucking do results from this. He is an embarrassment. Oh, you're in my game suite. Alright, one more game is probably all I'll do. Because I got a late class tonight. I'm on my last semester, yes. I'm currently a substitute teacher, but unlike Eric, I'm technically licensed. Because I at least have a fucking degree in it. Whereas Eric is only being hired because they're so fucking desperate that some of their teachers are pedophiles, which is why they don't look at Eric and go, this guy would be terrible for children. I can't trust him not to swear or act like a retard. No, the teachers that fuck the kids are the actual teachers. No, nobody would touch him with a 10-foot pole. No offense, but I feel like if you've seen what he looks like in real life, you'd realize how retarded that statement was. Compared to everything down here, no, not really. The only two girlfriends he's ever had was like this one girl who was actually decent, and then this super fat bitch. Yeah, I don't think he's ever had a one-night stand. Last I knew, he didn't. He's an attempted fuckboy, but that was the thing. Me and my brother, we've talked about this because, like, he's told us shit and stuff, but, like... He... No. He has the attempt to look like a fuckboy and act like a fuckboy. The problem is he is incapable of being a fuckboy.
Okay.
Which is why even my brothers kind of stopped hanging out with him.
I wonder if we're ever going to get the fucking clones again. I want you to be able to play as a clone. Do you want to back out and find another server?
No, this is my last game anyway, so it's no big deal.
Oh, okay. At least I get to play as Grievous again. Map you on? Lucia. Alright.
But no. No girl wants to be with him down here, at least romantically speaking. Now, if we're talking one-night stands, if you've seen the girls down here who do one-night stands, you... None of the girls at the college would touch him because we live in the Midwest, so everybody wants to sleep with the rodeo kids. So, like... Fuckboys have more of a chance if they're involved with agriculture down here, you know what I mean?
They want to fuck the kids from the crops, alright.
Yeah, pretty much.
My god.
You have to be a rodeo guy.
Someone just gave me a recharge. And so I did my boost again, and someone else gave me a recharge. I got 1,000 points already, just chilling in my fucking bank.
Your class is stupid.
Alright.
I would just like to make that statement.
What?
That your class is stupidly broken.
No, someone has there's a recharge ability to recharge your cards, whatever the fuck they are. And someone hit me with the recharge when I just gave off my healing one to give him points, which recharged it, and then I used it again, and someone else did it. So I was recharged, and then I was recharged again after using it. I'm definitely on track to getting another hero, I'll tell you that. I hear big ass tank thing.
Coming fine.
Oh, it's coming up. It's not coming towards us, but it's definitely heading near us.
Fucking rocket launcher using bitch! Motherfucker.
I killed them all. Yoda!
Every time I find one enemy, I'm immediately surrounded by five.
It just happens. Were you at A?
Yeah.
You're near the spawn, that's why. A lot of AIs roll out of spawn and they just start shooting at you. Because they're AIs, they don't have the ability to be ass at the game, so they're automatically locked onto your fucking soul.
Yeah.
do it, bud.
How? Are you fucking serious? I just lost fucking Grievous to some dumbass.
God! It's, they're all in, like, fucking groups of five.
I know, that's what pissed me off, because I just got killed by Yoda, even though, I don't know how he followed me, using, like, I was using Claw Rush, which basically made me move faster than usually it would.
Seemed like a try-hard game, I could tell. God!
What the
fuck does TF aim?
My stomach on play now. There's so many motherfuckers going to Echo.
Fucking help him kill this stupid fucking Yoda.
Yeah, Yoda's a bullshit Yoda. I think he's a fucking Smurf account. Yep.
He's good.
He's a Smurf account. That's why. He's so low level.
Did you check?
Yeah, he only has 4,000. He only's got 9,000 gamer score.
Oh,
and
yeah,
he has a Star Wars profile picture. He plays this game more than
basically he's letting you know, like, this is my Smurf.
No.
Like, he's not even trying to hide it.
Yeah, basically. Kenobi, by the way. Fuck, Kenobi hitting with his fucking all-out push. They've got a whole ass ATTE on the objective. Are you fucking with me?
What the fuck? Oh. I was like, Kenobi can't shoot me! That's some bullshit. This is a fucking bullshit game.
Fuck that. I don't understand how this Yoda's doing this. He's like morphing, I wanna say. It's like he's fucking there. But then he's like fucking morphing into a ball while he attacks and then fucking attacking.
We're in a game, like, compromised of, like, literal parties of five and, like, at least a Smurf.
Ow! 3 hits and you're fucking dead! But is he dead? No.
They're fucking lagging!
Yeah, no shit, dog.
God.
They're camping our spawn. They're camping our AIs in our spawn.
Kind of what I figured.
Of fucking course. Alright.
God damn it. I got fucked up by Kenobi and a trooper and a tank.
There he is again. ARC troopers. You're lucky you're not gonna be here on Thursday. Thursday is the worst, actually.
Wait, why is Thursday bad?
Cheap reinforcement day. See all those clone troopers and aerials? Instead of costing 1,000 points,
yeah,
they cost 100 points. They cost 2,000 points, they cost 200 points.
Wait, is that like an annual thing, or is that a weekly thing?
Every week.
Who thought that was a good idea?
Oh, that's EA.
I was fucking up clones on that fucking objective. Still only have 12 kills.
We lost command post
Nobody's playing as our heroes. I think that's our problem.
No, we had heroes. I can't keep buying heroes. Play.
I will play as Roly Poly Oly.
Fucking tank on Alpha. And a couple of jet troopers and some other BS.
God, I fucking hate jet troopers. Fucking three of them traveling in packs.
It's not even jet troopers, they're just normal clones. They're just fucking everywhere. Yoda, he's running right at us.
Yoda, and Obi-Wan! Yoda and Obi-Wan! Fuck!
Ares is definitely a fucking smurf, and I can fucking tell. Without a doubt in my mind.
It's good.
We had a great game last game, but this game fucking sucks. We've got a smurf Yoda. Yeah. He's a smurf Yoda, and he's like doing the bullshit where he just constantly fucking strikes it. You see, his body like fucking morphs. Can't fucking hit him for shit.
Slade, finish your statement.
Right.
For how long? I just downloaded it today. But I had originally had it, but the last time I played it was when the fucked up pay to win shit was still in effect, so I stopped playing it.
Where you had to buy the cruiser feature?
It was the blue crate boxes. Yep. It was like the only way to get skins and shit. It's like a Rainbow Six Siege with the packs.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure that was the original way you had to get star cards too, right? So like people who bought the packs had a better chance at doing good because
yeah.
They had all the star cards.
Yep.
Good fucking god. This fucking paratrooper bullshit.
We gotta get rid of that fucking. We gotta get rid of that Yoda. He is fucking our team up.
I don't even. Every time I see him, he's teamed up with Obi-Wan, and I can do nothing.
Obi-Wan's sure. Dead. That's the thing.
Are we playing what, Slade? Your mic is still coming in.
No, we're playing Supremacy.
I got time to do Galactic Assault.
Oh, this is my last game because I have to watch my little brother, and then I've got that late class tonight.
Fuck you. Goddamn. Okay.
I'm sorry, Slade. It's Wednesday.
It's all good. I guess I can go play with my other friend.
See, I could have been a dick right there and been like, you have other friends?
Shut the fuck up. I'll talk to you guys later, then.
But I feel like not playing with
later.
You is big a dick move enough. Sorry, Slade.
I fuck you. Just you, Hunter.
Ouch.
Yeah, feel that hurt.
Alright, see you later.
Yes.
Suffer. Every time he's come on for like the last 2 weeks, it's always been like as I'm getting off.
Well, my god, it's like fucking raining men over here. There's just so many fucking aerials and shit just popping into the fucking objective on Alpha. There's like fucking 7, 8, 9, 12 people on this fucking objective.
I don't know how to use the aerial droid.
Yeah, left bumper is upwards rocket, right bumper is sideways rocket, you know, jetpack, and middle one is actual rocket.
I guess I'm not playing as the jetpack one. Which one's the jetpack one?
Aerial.
Is it called aerial? B2 RP rocket droid.
Yep,
BT Super Battle Droid.
Super Battle Droid is
the
basically
rocket?
Tanky one.
Okay, it's the rocket one, okay. Oh, okay, there we go. What do you mean by sideways rockets?
It's like straight. It only goes... It can only move forwards, back, left, and right. The other one lifts you up. It's not like you just hold the rocket down and you tie yourself and you only have like a certain amount of fuel. It's like you have your rocket and it only moves in certain directions at certain times.
Fuck it, I'm gonna try playing as Bosk.
You're gonna play as a hero? Have fun.
Why, are you saying that the heroes are bad?
No, you're just bad with heroes.
Almost as if I wasn't already aware. Yeah, well, it's Bosk, and he doesn't have a lightsaber, so I was outnumbered.
I'm glad to take that Grievous, though.
They're just in our spawn now.
Fuck, man, there's just so many of them outside the spawn.
Yup.
Why does our team suck so bad?
I don't know, these last couple of games have been a little meh.
No, these last games have been really fucking shit. Kenobi and fucking Yoda running around and pissed me off. Oh my god, I hit some laggy shit. Laggy as shit when I looked at fucking. What is his name? What is his name? Fucking.
The Yoda?
Kenobi. I lagged hard as shit when I looked at it, which is weird.
I don't think that Kenobi looked like he was lagging.
No, like, when I looked at him, though, I, like, hit a rubber band, and it pissed me off. Because I was, like, looking at him, and then I got shot in the face out of nowhere. Like, it lagged, and then in that lag moment, I got killed. I didn't know. Wow, he's not gonna spawn in because he's not a Yoda. The Smurf dude?
Yeah.
He didn't get Yoda, he's not gonna spawn in until he gets it.
So you know you're sad.
Fuck off! Are you fucking serious? Jumped down and instantly got my shit clapped.
They're flanking. That, okay, that's a good lightsaber, okay. By good, I mean it's a bad lightsaber. Fuck! Wish you could jump higher in this game.
Fuck off! Where are you guys even at? And then he fucking just ran. I just randomly die basically. I'm fucking fighting. Fuck his name.
My ass was a boy. That's a fucking Obi-Wan.
Off right in my face, you didn't get killed by your own grenade. Fuck off. I don't understand how the fuck can our team be so bad. We're getting fucking camped in our spawn.
I don't want to open that door.
You failed to prevent the
still yet to spawn in.
Oh, because of the Yoda situation?
Yeah, he hasn't spawned in because he hasn't got Yoda yet. He can't spawn in because the heroes haven't died.
That's fucking Obi-Wan! Hit him with a grenade launcher.
Yeah,
like,
on the right side, they're flanking around our spawn, basically. They're gonna destroy the ejector squad, she's about to get fucked. Saw a clone commando with them. Yep, right there.
Axel, what'd you do? I hardly doubt that. Fuck.
And he's gonna spawn.
They got.
Bet he's gonna spawn.
Oh my fuck.
Yoda going around. Yoda, back up.
I fucking killed the Yoda. I knifed him to death.
He's dirty back, yep, he's came in. Get out of combat, I need to spawn in. Yoda's right there behind you, watch out.
I fucking hit him.
Yeah, I know.
But I didn't kill him.
Problem is we can't do shit because our team doesn't know how to fucking handle the heroes.
Yeah, that's a problem.
At least they're dumb to fucking just. They're gonna keep trying to do that shit over and over. They're just gonna keep trying to ramp the middle. As long as we can hold them out, they're good.
Is the Yoda not back here anymore?
No, he's trying to kill our Maul.
Okay, I'm coming in to help the Maul.
Still here, so watch out. Yoda's still sneaking around.
Somewhere. Oh, he's back. I just saw his little fucking green ass.
Yep, he's down.
Can they heal all their health back?
Basically.
I fucking beat the shit out of that Yoda. We killed him! We killed him! What a little bitch! What a little
bitch. Oh, fuck. He hit with a fucking rocket right before I walked in the door. Hurt the shit out of me.
God damn it. How do they see me through my smoke? I still love that we just beat the fuck out of that fucking no-lifing Yoda.
Watch out behind you, there's a fucking Kenobi.
Oh, I know, I see him. I'm fucking running. Oh! He wasn't even the one to kill me.
Got the Yoda. Not Yoda, I got the Oxus God.
Axel, you better start putting your toys away. Your dad's gonna be here shortly. You did? Okay, I'll be there in a second.
Oh, fuck off! Are you serious to tell me they pushed up that far?
Rocket launcher, and he's fucking dead. Damn it. I'll spawn on our Count Dooku. Lead me into the fight, you crooked dicked lightsabered motherfucker.
Yes, yes, good job. Our fucking, what was the name? Our fucking Yoda, not Yoda, fucking. Dude's finally doing some work. Or Darth Maul.
There, Obi-Wan deflected my bullets. Spawning on you. I am your cover.
We're gonna sneak around the enemy. I think that'd be Yoda. Not Yoda, fucking Chewie. We're gonna fuck it up.
Okay. I know that they have an Obi-Wan, but that's all I see. That's a Chewie. Yep, that's a Chewie. That's a lot of shit.
Oh, Kenobi?
Our Dooku's coming to help, but Kenobi interfered. Fuck, and I got stabbed.
Yeah, I know. I got hit by a jet trooper. At least we repelled them, so we're gonna go back to the surface.
Wait, we're going back to the surface?
We're going back. Yeah, we repelled them. We're going back down.
Oh, the match isn't over.
Nope. We have to destroy the ship. Whoever destroys the ship, then they win. We don't destroy a ship, none of us win.
Are you fucking with me?
Nope.
That's so dumb. The Obi-Wan just spawned on me.
No, that's their spawn right there. Your shit's not that fucking big. Fucking slammed, fucking killed me from like 12 feet away.
God. I wish this game didn't go back and forth like this. Too long.
Three hits takes to give him a knockback. And then I did it, and I didn't get no knockback. Why is that, huh?
This guy doesn't love you.
I hate when that shit happens. They do the fucking parry bullshit.
See that fucking jet motherfucker fighting our tank.
Our fucking was it? We have people over Echo now.
You.
We only have Delta and Echo on them. That's kind of sad, to be honest. That fucking course Chewie has a goddamn entourage.
Fuck, you'd think with how much they were wiping the floor with us earlier that like they would have fucking taken our ship, no problem.
My question is, why come fucking Chewie's got a fucking posse with him?
It's the Chewy squad.
Chewie's basically dead. Like, he's like on the brink of death.
What point is he on?
Alpha.
There are Jedis here.
Enemy forces are capturing command post F. I'm capturing Bravo back.
Oh, there's an Obi-Wan. I took half his health. But he regenerates, doesn't he?
Yep. But if you hit low him past a certain point, he only regenerates so much.
Well, I took down, like, half his health, so what, is he only going to regenerate that one bar?
Yeah, he's only regenerating about, like, 200, 300 health on that.
Secure all positions.
He's running towards Bravo, go back to Bravo.
Bravo. Oh my god, there's another tank. I took out the big thing.
Command post Dorne is no longer under our control.
I'm dead. If I leave the game, do I not get any of my experience?
You do.
You do?
I think you do.
Well, I think I need to call it. So if I quit, it won't take you with me, will it?
No. Shouldn't.
Okay. Okay, I just quit. Alrighty, that's enough Battlefront for me until maybe late tonight.
Fuck off. We better fucking take the objective. Or we better hold it, at least.
I should have that fucking second assault rifle unlocked now, though. No, I don't. I don't think I got XP from that match.
Needed.
Or at least I kept my levels. I guess it didn't give me an accommodation, though, did it? I'm guessing you have to finish your match for those?
No. You don't. You get them as you go, you get them as they come.
The bar is filled, but the weapon isn't unlocked. So, I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna end my stream and I'm gonna call it a night. See you guys later.